was one. Turn it and put it behind his head. So, to the same entry. And I'm gonna use the deep setup. This is what we're looking for. Where we tuck them underneath. So in our hoobud base, okay, I hit the shot, come back, go to the position. From here, I'm in my flow. There's my hyperextension, my foot to the ground. And so he intercepts, goes to his car, he hits his quarter Putar Kapala, goes to knee mount, gives him three. Goes to top mount, gives him three. Goes to Americana. Sinks it in when he taps, he releases. Joe's gonna push on the chest, giving him the energy that he needs to also practice the spinning arm bar from top mount. And that's gonna allow me now to take my arm and grab him. That's what I'm looking for. His whole body's gonna move.